Come on, you're being a little bit paranoid.
I'm a black man in America, goddammit. Hell yeah, I'm paranoid. You know, people of your complexion don't exactly have the best record when it comes to dealing with people like me.
I think the diversity of our cast and our story is really important because that's what the audience is watching for. That's what makes our story so real. It can speak to everybody.
Sometimes people try to be diverse. So, well, I'm looking for somebody black. I'm looking for somebody this. I'm looking for a woman. I'm looking for this. And they don't really think about it, you know. But if they did think about it, they would say, just look for the best people. And you'll get people from everywhere.
This is one of the most important, the most richest thing in Snowfall. You have Jameson coming from England, Gustavo coming from Spain, Filippo from Portugal, and I'm coming from Israel.
You know, you walk down the street and you see people of all walks of life, all colors and creeds, and that's what we're trying to mirror in this show.
It's so important to have not just a diverse writer's room and diverse producers and diverse cast and a diverse crew. It's absolutely necessary.
I think it's important that all shows become much more aware of the people behind the camera and what that looks like, and that it doesn't always look like what I look like.
As a representation of this show, you certainly want the people working on it to feel accurately represented to it. It's really a special thing to be a part of, and it's great that we've been able to figure it out.
It's dope to be able to see a rainbow coalition cast of a beautiful array of different people. It's definitely interesting as an actor to be a part of.
As a Latina, being on screen, somebody like me when I was a kid, when I saw that person of color on TV, it would make me just, oh, something lights up the screen for me. It's so important for me to do the job to the best of my ability and to come from a place of love and understand that it matters.
That's the beauty, I think, of filmmaking and being in a creative process in a place like FX that employs so many different various backgrounds of people.
When we were at a table read and you got 90% of the people are all people of color and women, it was just like, wow. I think it's much bigger than just a TV show, just seeing people of different ethnicities in one spot, just creating this amazing thing.
The privilege that I've lived under can be busted open and sort of looked at in a way that we can then invite in a crew and a directorial group that is more reflective of the world at large.